President Joe Biden said after a summit with Xi Jinping Wednesday that he still considers the Chinese president a dictator after he sparked fury from Beijing by making the comparison earlier this year. Well, look, he is. I mean, he is a dictator in the sense that he is a guy who is running a country, a communist country, that's based on a form of government totally different than ours, Biden said at the end of a news conference when a reporter asked if he would still use the term to describe Xi Jinping.